This video will guide you how to take measurements for the Sorgen Classic compression stockings for both the class 1 and class 2 compression levels and as well as for the knee length and thigh length.
Hi, this is Anchal Gupta from Sorgen. We bring to you 5 compression stockings. To get maximum benefit out of your Sorgen compression stockings, it is really important to take your sizing correctly. We really hope that this do-it-yourself DIY sizing guide will help you determine the right size for your Sorgen compression stockings. At times, arriving at the right size for your compression stockings can be a real challenging task. Hence, we request you to please follow the instructions. Number 1. It is advisable to take measurements first thing in the morning when swelling is at its least. Number 2. It is advisable to take measurement while standing only. Number 3. Avoid taking measurements over socks, jeans, etc. Number 4. Ensure that the tape measure is snug but not too tight. Number 5. Take measurements in centimeters only. Sorgen compression stockings are available in 2 lengths, knee length AG and thigh length AGH. There is also another type of a thigh length stocking called SAF, which is without the silicone band. For the knee length compression stockings, we need to take 2 measurements, the ankle measurement and the calf measurement. For the thigh length compression stockings, we need to take 3 measurements, the ankle measurement, the calf measurement and the mid-thigh measurement. To take the ankle measurement, the circumference of the ankle is measured at its narrowest part. In this case, it is 22 centimeters. The calf has to be measured at its broadest part. In this case, it is 34 centimeters. The circumference of the mid-thigh is measured. In this case, it is 46 centimeters. Now match these measurements with the table in the sizing chart given.
In this case, we have arrived at size small.
You'll also find the sizing chart and these product images on www.compressionstockings.in. There are 2 things to note here. 1. While taking your measurements, if your size happens to be between 2 sizes, then it is always advisable to go in for the larger size. Second thing to note here is, compression stockings are meant to be tight. However, after you wear them, if you feel that they are too tight and you're extremely uncomfortable and you wish to remove them, then please consider resizing yourself.